this the famous team of the Flock brothers?
I guess you'd call us famous.
Well, that's what I hear. They tell me you're a pretty famous outfit. Thank you, sir. This is what?
Bob.
And
Tim.
And
Fonty.
Fonty.
That's right.
They tell me that this whole family of Flocks is a great bunch of racers and busy and all kinds of things that furnishes people with thrills. Is that right?
Well, we try to, yes, sir.
How long have you been in the racing business, Fonty?
Since 1938.
And what have you been doing in that time?
Just racing stock cars, and I have race cars, but not very much.
I see. Well, didn't you win some titles in the NASCAR races?
In 1947, I won the NASCAR championship. In 48, I was second. 49, I won the championship again. And in 1951, I was second.
Well, you've done pretty well, I'd say, during that time.
Yes.
How about you, Bob?
I won a lot of races, but no...
no championship.
No championship.
Well, you can't all win all the championships, I suppose.
Right.
How about you, Tim?
Well, I'm the same as Bob. I've won an awful lot of races, but I never won the championship. I'm going to be at it this year, though.
Are you? Now, I want to ask you one other question. You said that your sister was a driver at one time, and another sister was a parachute jumper.
That's right, sir.
Well, what's your mother think about all this?
Well, my mother's got gray hair.
Well, I don't wonder. Well, I certainly would like to.
My mother's incident, and she's here.
Oh, she's here, Mom.
Oh,
come in here, Mother. What do you think about all this?
Oh, I think they're wonderful, aren't they?
Do you?
Yeah, I just keep my fingers crossed.